Hey guys, it's me, Vix73, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Got a solo episode here today, and damn, we have an absolute armada of birds up on the top of the land right here, which is super sick. We've actually started getting on, speaking of the devil, look how freaking huge these things are. We've started getting Quetzal eggs, so we've got now nearly four of these bad boys, and what I'm hopefully going to be doing this episode is getting myself a kangaroo. Now, the cool thing about these guys, as you've seen, I'm sure you've seen Lachlan jumping around on his, one, they jump absolutely crazily. They're actually super fast because they literally fly. Two, you can actually have two people riding them. One person can go inside the pouch of them. And three, I want one of my own because it's not cool to take other people's dinos in case you accidentally get them killed. Like Lachlan did with my precious Jawsy Jaws. He's dead. Manta rays happened on Lachlan's little explorations yesterday. So that's that. But yeah, I want to get my own one. And actually, this one's quite low level. It's only level 21. They're quite rare. You find them kind of around the mountains in the north-ish of the island. So I'm going to hunt for one. Try and find a really high-level one. Knock them out. You actually tame them with food, which is rare mushrooms. We've got plenty of those. Should be enough to tame. And I can get more from just mining swamp trees. If I need any more of those, maybe actually we'll get some more on the way. Now, the bad news is, on the way back from last episode, I actually died. Was flying back, and the server went down for maintenance as I was flying back. An hour later, I log back on. Hey, Ark's a game that loves to just kill me, doesn't it? Log back in. I'm not on my bird. I fall from the sky and die. And Miola was actually out on... we were bringing all the flying mountains back. There was only one other one. Miola was on it. So I was like, can you grab my stuff? And he's like, yeah, got it. And when he said got it, he meant he got the dinos and brought those back. All my stuff went rip. So I've just been spending the last, like, half an hour getting my stuff back. We've got tons of metal. I've got almost everything made that I'm actually going to need. It's just so frustrating. I've actually got some more gunpowder I can be making here. And I'm making shotgun on my back in case I, like, wander into an alpha or a T-Rex tries to attack me like they did last episode while I'm trying to tame. So let's get a ton more of this going. Now, the problem is... I just went and got some obsidian to make some more polymer to remake my shotgun. However, we have a problem, but actually it's kind of a cool problem, in that we need to get some gasoline to fire this up. And to make gasoline, you need oil. So, I actually have the perfect thing for getting oil, is my good friend, the Dunkleo Stoos. Is that how it's pronounced? Dunkleo Stoos, yes. So, I'm actually going to go out and try mining some oil with this guy. I hope he's going to be able to get down to the depths fast enough. So, how do we make that? Dunk. Oh, wait. I guess it will be No, what is this called? Smithy. There we go. Saddles. So, I need fiber and hide. Okay. That shouldn't be too difficult to get. I feel like one of the dinos as well just randomly happens to have... I feel like you just randomly have some oil on you. I think you do, and I don't know where you got it. You do have oil on you for reasons I don't know or understand. There's literally all the hide we need. We're going to hit one of the bears for the fiber. Are these guys okay for food? Yeah, they're totally fine. I don't know what they've been eating, but they've been eating. I know it's super dark out here. I should just go /gamma 3. I think I have honestly nearly enough hide. There'll probably be a tiny bit more on the Yogi bear. Did these guys eat all their berries? I put some extra berries in here a minute ago for them. Let's see. Ah, there's still spare berries. Nice. Okay, yeah, pandemonium. You do not... you have hide, but not... Okay, here, there's some more hide. And, geez, tons of fiber. May as well just take a load of that and stick some of it spare. It doesn't weigh much. Stick some of it in the thing. What do you want? Wait, is that... No, okay, that's Justin Bieber. He's been chilling for a while. A lot of people also say, Vic, why do you never level up dinos? Because, like, probably half of the dinos out here have a level up at the moment. I'm just lazy. I'll level them up before I use them. I mean, it's not going to matter, really, if they're not leveled up before. Saddles. Dunkleo Stoos. So, yeah, if you fly down to oil nodes with these guys, fly, swim down, and you munch on the oil nodes, you get tons of oil, which is super, super cool. So, that's going to be nearly my shotgun back online, and maybe I'll start to calm down a little bit. My rage will subside a little. So, let's grab that from here. I'm thinking, is there anything else I'm missing? I could do with a bit more fur armor, to be honest. I wonder if I can make any. Let's see, armor, fur, yeah, honestly, I'm gonna make, now what, is the weight all the same? Does it even, I don't think it even says the weight. You know, I just think the fur cap looks sick as hell, so I'm gonna get it. That's what I'm gonna get, as well as my fur leggings I've got. Here we go, pull this into the inventory, and then whip it on. See, look, We just look badass now. Look at me. I'm not sure the fur leggings are pulling it off, but... characters look so derpy on this game. Okay, so... that's looking good. You know, I'm just going to take Jerry down to the water. Because I'm... look at this guy. I think if you got some good movement speed on this guy... like, if you got, like, a level... imagine, like, a level 80 Joey. Kangaroo. That would be sick. Did I even... I didn't grab... did I grab the saddle? I did. For once, I actually remembered to do a good thing. Alrighty. So there's Jaws the second. Only level 25. My last Jaws was a level 40. Legend, but hey-o. He was also tamed in speed, so I feel like this guy's going to be quite slow. But whatever. Yeah, he's much, much, much slower, but I'll get over it. Alright. Where? Oh, Lachlan did get a Mosasaur in the end. Where is Mr. Dunkleo, though? And where is my, my... is that them down there? What's he doing down there? Okay. I think you have to be level 75 to get a Mosasaurus saddle. I don't know if they can go on land, I think. Okay, Lapras we're going to have to take down to go and check up. Yeah. Why? What are these guys doing down here? Okay, I've got a decent bit of O2 here. Yeah, I've leveled it up a bit, so I'm actually doing all right here. All right, let's equip your saddle. Let's give you all the movement speed you're going to need. Let's hop on and see. Oh, you are not. You are not the ideal one. Jeez, am I even going to have enough oxygen to get down to oil with this guy? I'm going to do whistle, follow all, just to get this Nessie out of the depths. Oh, Lapras. All right, here. Follow all. Follow me, guys. All right, let's get all these guys up on the surface if we can. Oh, dear. We've had a traffic jam of dinos. Guys, this is why we can't have nice things. Well, imagine if I drowned. No, I don't want to get on the Mosasaur. In fact, oh, this is just, this ain't fun. This is not a game. All right, follow me, guys. Follow me, and you've got a saddle on, so I can just... imagine I actually die because there's a traffic jam of dinos. Now, there we go. Okay, we have breathed, and all the dinos are here. Whistle all. Stop. Perfect. Right, now, is there any oil around? Ouch. Mr. Mosasaurus, I don't approve of you eating me like that. All right, Mr. Dunkleo Stoos, are we going to get you out of this mess? We are. All right, let's look for some oil then and get this guy down there and just start eating it. Let's see. You know, the easiest way to spot it, honestly, is to hop off. Go like this. And here we go. Ah, there's an oil node right down there. And it's not even that deep. We can get to that. It's not even in the deep ocean. So let's see how this guy does. See how he does here. Oh, the cute music plays. And here we go. There we go. 102 oil, is that a lot? I guess that's just how it works. You just get... I mean, 100 oil is probably quite a lot. I guess... I don't know. Well, what is the fast way to probably mine with this guy? I have no idea. Is he eating the oil? I could have sworn he was hungry, and now he's not. Does he eat oil? I mean, whatever floats your boat, dude. Let's see. Oh, wait. Where do you get all that meat from? I don't even know. Okay, well, anyway. Let's grab all that oil. That's what I came to get. I probably could have just gone down and mined it myself. But hey-o. Right, is Jaws still... or Jaws II still here? That guy's terrifying. Wonder if he can go on land. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna... he's gonna be, like, your to and from the shore. He's gonna be, like, your deep sea... in fact, let's get some movement speed back on this guy. Although, to be fair, I'm probably just going to be using Plesios to get around from here on out. Alright, here we go, yeah. He's like the little taxi. If he can actually work out how to get around rocks. He's like the little taxi between the deep sea creatures and the shallow sea creatures. Great times. Great, great times. My hair is... why? My hair, just stop. Just agree to be in a line. In a straight line. Look at this. I can't wait to get one of these myself. But yeah, this has been a decent little start right here. Definitely probably as fast as a bear, but I feel like it's less... It's harder to mess up. Does that make any sense? Okay, let's put all the oil in here. Then let's go in here and grab the hide. There's got to be spare, yeah. Just take 100. I think that's all you need to make gasolina. And then gasolina. Tell me about gasolina. And there we go. We've made 5 gasoline. Perfect. An advanced fuel. Advanced fuel indeed. So now we put it in here. Now composites. We can start. We can turn it on. We can craft 16 of those, which is still not quite enough. What are we missing? It's probably the cementing paste. Yeah, it is. But that's super easy to get. We get that from ooh, more gunpowder as well. We get all of that from my brain cells, from the beaver dams, which are all around the place. So now let's put that in. Let's get some more ammo going. I want to be able to just, any alpha that attacks me, I just want to be able to waste them. Just literally load them to waste. Okay, that's probably going to be enough there. Now let's get some cementing paste. Look, yeah, there's no shortage of that. Put that in here. Composites, polymers. Make like another 10. Then, I mean, actually, I may as well max that out. Although, actually, it's going to slow me down. You know what I should do? Weapons, firearms, shotgun. We're just waiting on 4 more polymer. Then we can get that made, and I'll probably just turn. I'll actually clear the queue and just make it as soon as I can. Here we go. One more. Oh, wait, what are we missing now? Oh, wait. Clear the queue. Now let's make a new pump action shotgun, which is going to be nice, nice, nice. And we can go over here. We can turn this into shotgun ammo now. Weapons, ammo, shotgun ammo. Oh my gosh, another 16. That is some serious, serious stuff. Super serious stuff. I think we got the ratios just about right there. Okay, let's grab my brand new shotgun. I wonder if you can get rare drop shotguns. That would be sick if you can. Anyway, let's turn that off now. Just because it's loud as heck. I think, did we use all of the gunpowder? Yeah, we did. Right, let's grab all of the ammo out now. Gonna take all of the rare mushroom with me, but I'll probably get some more given the opportunity. We're nearly there, ready to go out and about. Dying on this game and losing all your stuff is not fun. Kind of more annoyed because it wasn't even my fault last time. You know, there are times when I can blame myself. Last time was not one of them. Oh, this is tons of gasoline. Sook! I'm pretty much ready, I think. I got food. I got mushrooms. I got a loaded shotgun. I got arrows. I got bows. I got all my tools. I think we're pretty much set to go. Let's see, you got any levels? Not yet. Almost do. Ooh, tons of spoiled meat as well. I should go and stick that in the fridge downstairs just for future narcotics. I've got plenty of narcotics. I don't think I'll need much more than that. I would take more, but it's going to kind of, you know, slow down the rate at which I can get there. It's a very true thing. Alright, last thinking stages. I think we're good to go. Let's go. Oh, actually, you know what? I should probably take the fastest Quetzal we have. Okay, 153. Quetzal is probably 200%, jeez. Should probably take him, because I'll actually be able to carry back the kangaroo I get. And also, when I want to grab it, I could kind of pull it out of... Oh, there's another. Jeez, we're getting so much Quetzal kibble. I could pick up the kangaroo and fly him back, because he probably won't have mad speed at the start, actually. Yeah, taking a pteranodon could have been a big mistake there. Big, big mistake. So, it's going to be... Quetzal, the OG legend. He's done a lot of service. Off we go. Out into the world. So if we quickly look at the map, pretty much that one mountain dead up from us. Kind of to the left of that, in between those three mountains is where you'll find a lot of kangaroos. A lot of the time they spawn on mountains, and just because of their natural pathing, they'll keep jumping and they'll slowly go down the mountains and end up at the bottom of them. So, another thing I'll be able to do in the area is just kill a ton of animals, and that will result in me having a brain cell. Result in me, what am I calling it? This is slightly risky. Oh, it's just a freaking newbie dialogue. So, here, swamp trees. I should be getting rare mushrooms, but I'm not. And I'm slightly afraid. Oh, there's the rare mushroom. Okay, so you don't get them that fast. Oh, no. Quetzal, follow me. We don't want him flying off on the attack. Okay, let's drop all this wood. And I'll collect a few more rare mushrooms, and then we'll roll out. Like, is this dialogue stupid? And bam, dead. Just smited, just slapped down. Anyway.
Oh, the bugs. It's right. Quetzal's gonna kill them all.
Oh god, the Quetzal is trying to fight a freaking paracetamol. Okay, you know what? We're gonna have to risk a shot here. Actually, you know what we can do? We can actually just fly out here. How much did you get hurt? You didn't actually get hurt that much. This guy's a tanky dude. Yeah, I gotta keep an eye on him. Definitely gotta keep an eye on him. We got the mushrooms anyway. Also, I was told I could pick up Carnos with this Quetzal, so... Oh, wow, yeah, I had him picked up then. Oh. That's so good. Oh, my gosh. So, what happens if I just drop it like it's hot? Oh, my gosh. He's dead, right? Surely he's dead. They just survived that? Wow, why did dinos get to not take falling damage? Why can't I have that? Definitely secretly got a parachute. I think the reason it's hard to find kangaroos around these parts is just look how many predators there are. Look at all these saber-tooths, raptors, scorpions. There probably were kangaroos here, but they probably all just got eaten by all the evil stuff around these parts. That's why they're so rare. Has to be. Alright, we have spotted an alpha, but I don't know if he's in a good position to kill. I feel like he's just going to go crazy and jump off that cliff. But I'm going to poise up. I'm going to poise up just probably here, I think. Alright, and now. Has he already moved? He's already probably gone run. Yeah. Oh, this could. Could this work? Got to be careful to not fall off. I think this could work here. Oh, no. I don't want to shoot you, buddy. Okay, he's going down. He's going down. He's going down for real. I can't pass up an alpha kill when it's presented to me. I just wonder if I have enough arrows for this. And I don't really want to get off and try and shotgun him, even though that could be a smart idea. Here we go. In a nice position here. I think this could work. Definitely think this could work. This is how you want to do it. Don't run. Don't go and eat anything else. Oh, you're an annoying little raptor down there. Oh, yeah. He's eating that little spiky thing and getting all his health back. No doubt. Is it even worth shooting him while he's going for that? Oh, okay. These guys are so rapid, it's terrifying. He's right underneath me. You know what I should do? I should just go up this hill a tiny bit. I feel like he's going to find more to eat. Nah, he's not really. Okay. Ooh, he seems to be a bit trapped there now. Just got to be careful not to shoot my dude in the foot. There we go. We've got hits on. I should actually really make a pistol or like even a rifle for these kind of things. Although actually this crossbow has 150% damage because it's the apprentice one. So, not bad actually. Not bad at all. Now I'm not going to be an idiot like I was the last time I saw an alpha and forget to loot it. What are we going to get? If we can even move. Oh, a leveled up is good as well. I only just leveled up before this. So that's pretty nice. Okay, what do we have? We got another apprentice crossbow. Sick. Some extra stone arrows. Trank arrow. And that's about it. Hi, Simon. I killed a raptor. You can come and see. Look.
Oh, you're not recording.
I am recording, but look.
Hey.
I just killed this dinosaur. It's great. I'll search
mean.
For kangaroos.
They're endangered.
No, they're not. There's
loads
of them.
How many have you seen around London?
Like three.
You're
lying. Alright, so an alpha kill to start the day. Do I even want to pick up the prime meat? I guess I probably should, actually. I can eat it on my quest, and then maybe it'll make it back home. Might as well. Look at all that. There you go. He loves it. He loves it. How's his weight doing from that? I mean, he can eat it if he wants, anyway. Look at that. Look at that prime meat. How long does it last? It lasts 18 minutes. I'm not going to get it to a fridge by then, but he can eat it as a treat. As an absolute treat. Let's get some more movement speed on the deck. I want to be able to outrun some alpha dinos. That would be nice. I love that, though, just being able to quickly take them out. Right, I've not had much luck around these mountains. Apparently, you can also find the kangaroos in the snow biome, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense. So I'm going to put my fur leggings back on, and we are going to go and hunt in the... Oh, I can get rid of that wood as well. I'm going to go and hunt in this older biome off to the right, in the snow biome. Maybe we'll find another Giga, and we'll have no Lachlans to feed to it. Jeez, weather's feeling pretty hostile. It's like Fight Club out here. There's just mad mosh pits of dinosaurs. Like, what even is going on here? Like, there's wolves fighting bison, Argy's getting involved.
How can kangaroos exist here? The map says they can exist around here. I'm just not sure I buy it. There's also a red beacon that just landed over here. May as well check that out while we're in the area, but I don't know. I'm not sure about this one. I feel like we could get attacked by wolves. It could be really annoying. No, it's looking kind of clear. Okay, let's open it up. What do we get? We got a Spino saddle. Honestly, I'll take that. That's worth having. Well worth having. All right, come pick me up now, Mr. Quetz. Oh, look what it is. I think that's a Giga. And he's eating everything. Oh, boy. The temptation to try and take him out, but I just don't have the supplies right now. That thing is pretty terrifying. The way he just two-banged Lachlan was hilarious. Alright, that's his domain. At least we know where one is now. Is that just a regular T-Rex? Yeah. He makes a regular T-Rex look small. Look at that. Is that another Giga? Or is that the same? No, surely that's not the same one. There's a Giga there. Did he just get down that hill that fast, or are there two of them? Oh my gosh, there's two Gigas. No freaking way. I'd love to see like our entire dino army against a Giga. That would be absolutely savage. It's another Giga, isn't it? Holy damn. I want to see a Giga just eat a T-Rex. It'd be funny. Anyway, I'm going to get out of this area. Now, what is that? That's got to be. Surely that's a T-Rex on the right. Yeah. The little T-Rex is so cute compared to the Gigas. Damn. Where are these? There's definitely no kangaroos there. If there were, they would be dead by now. No doubt. Pack of wolves fighting an RG. What was that RG thinking? Destroyed. I'd love to get a pack of wolves, actually. Alright, you know what? Let's go back into the warmer climates. I may have to start actually killing stuff myself to give a chance for more kangaroos to spawn. Oh, I think I finally found what I'm looking for. That would be a kangaroo. And he seems to be quite chill right now. Seems to be quite chill. So, let me... I'm confident my Quetz can kill the RG. I may have to join him myself. Alright. Here we go. Come on. Come on, Mr. RG. Oh, dear. Is that... What is the kangaroo doing? I don't really know. He will attack if he's provoked. Oh, that RG's just annoying. I wish my Quetz would kill him. You know what? In the meantime, I'm not even going to worry about that. Where... Nah, kangaroo. You can't do me like this. Oh, there's a scorpion. I'll slice up a scorpion real quick. No doubt. There we go. He's KO'd. This stupid RG, though. And his friend. I'm just here. The game never wants you to get the tames you want, does it? Is that him? Yeah, here he is. Okay, so these guys tend to run away, I think, when you hit them. They're quite peaceful. Alright, Quetz has killed one of them. He'll just keep doing his thing. Okay. Now, Trank arrows are a go. It's getting close. What level is this guy? It's only level 14, but whatever, we'll take it. Jeez, he's jumping all over the place. This RG's still on the attack. Alright, that's it. Is this guy going to be difficult? I feel like he might be. Is the Quetz attacking him? Quetz better not kill him. I should have put the Quetz on neutral, but... Oh, he's stuck. Well... He's gonna go to sleep now. Oh, wow. Very easy. Very, very easy. I honestly feel like just with that, we'll be able to get him. Now, where is Mr. Quetz? Mr. Quetzal. There you are. All right, let's handle this RG now. I should really have two crossbows. One with the upgraded. One with Trank and one with non-Trank. I'm starving. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to one-hit KO this guy as soon as I get an opportunity. I just don't want to shoot my Quetz. Oh, there we go. To be fair, I'd rather have Quetz than have the kill. I think he may have leveled up from that. Let's see. Oh, gosh. Let's see how this tame's going anyway. I may search around for a higher level one. But this one will do if I can't find any others. I can level them up myself. Yeah, look at that. He's going to get 6 levels. He's going to come out at level 25. No, he's going to come out at level 20. It's not ideal. Is he going to wake up? What do we think? He might... Actually, yeah. His unconsciousness goes down pretty fast. May have to babysit this one a little. I might use 1, 2, 3 of those. See what that does to his torpor. They're going to keep it up there. Let's see, when does it start going down again? If I just max out and leave him, he should be fine. Cheating another berry. That is max torpor and he's staying there. Yeah, I think we'll be able to get him now. So I'm just going to search the area for a different one. Maybe come back. I don't know. He could get killed by something. This is pretty dangerous parts of the world. I'll probably just wait it out, you know. Hey, I've tamed a Procoptodon. That sounds like helicopter, Procoptoropter. Okay, what are we going to name him? You know, I think I'm going to go for Skippy, because, you know, he's a kangaroo, he'll skip about. Level 20, what movement speed? 100%. That's rough. Okay, let's grab this back. He is following, so now I just have to get him picked up. Actually, I think I got him then. There we go, Skippy is getting grabbed. And I'll do a tiny little bit more of a scout around the mountain, see if I can find one more. Then I will run this guy back home. And we have made it back home with Skippy. I didn't actually check the gender, but if we're lucky, we may have the two opposite genders here. Let's see. All right, whistle all stop. We have, first of all, we have a female. And Joey is a male. Yes, okay, sick. So we can start collecting kangaroo eggs as well. So he's on 100%. What are you on? You've got to be boosted up to 128. But, you know, give it time. Give it a good time, Mr. Skippy. We'll get you up there. And Quetzal almost at leveling up right there. So, so very nearly. It's not worth frizzing that raw meat. It's going to go off real soon. But I'd say, all in all, a great, great success. So that is going to be it for this episode of Ark. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. All that great stuff. I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks and goodbye.